Hi everyone, welcome back to FixAge. In this quick video, I will show you how to download and install the Google Meet app on your Windows 10 or 11 PC. So without further delay, let's start. First, open any browser of your choice. I am opening Google Chrome and go to meet.google.com. Hit the enter. This is the official Google Meet website. Now look at the address bar. This is the address bar in Chrome or Edge, whatever the browser you have. In the address bar, you'll see an installation icon. Usually a plus sign or install app button will be available. Just click on that and click on install. Google Meet will be installed as a standalone app on your PC. After the installation, Google Meet opens in own window like this. You can pin it to taskbar by right clicking here. Pin to taskbar option is there. So you can pin it like that for a quick access. After this, sign in with your Google account and try joining or starting a meeting. It works exactly like the browser version, but feels like a dedicated desktop app. And that's it. You have successfully installed Google Meet on your Windows PC. If you found this helpful, give it a like and subscribe to FixAge. Thank you for watching.